Stay there. Stay there. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Welcome to Glad Tidings, Assembly of God. Just Us Guys for God men's conference that was held on Saturday, March 28, 2015, hosted by Glad Tidings Men's Ministry along with sponsoring ministries, Bishop Judy Rivers of Today's New Revelation Ministry and Princess Denise Wright, radio host personality of Matters of the Heart Ministry. For the next few minutes, enjoy the conference highlights of anointed speakers and entertainment.
Here comes Jesus into the city, riding on a donkey. My sweet Lord, everybody shouting and praising his name. Then he started down pointing fingers of blame, especially when he talked about forgiving his sin. They hung him on a cross and thought that was the end of Jesus.
From 2 Timothy chapter 1 verse 7, it says, "For God has not given us a spirit of fear, but of power and love and of a sound mind." Men, we need that.
And God spoke to me, Bishop Judy Rivers, and I am just really moved by the fact that he would use me. He does confine the wise with the foolish, doesn't he?
Today's a new day, but there is no sunshine. Nothing but clouds and it's dark in my...
Because in the biblical sense of the word, weakness isn't the opposite of strength. Weakness is the absence of strength. So therefore, when you put your strength in another person, when a relationship get raggedy, you're going to do stuff out your weakness. See, that'll save somebody's life right there.
My place was buried, but in 3 days, got up and shook the place. Now that's amazing grace. Don't it sound sweet? Jesus suffered in shame when it should have been me, and it would have been me. But he let me fly. Now I lift them high in the sky. No lie, gotta testify.
You know, in life, we go through battles, we come through battles, but we must be suited in our armor and be prepared for that next battle that's about to come. Because it seems like every corner we turn, there's a battle. And we as men must be ready to stand fold for which God has put us there to stand fold in the battle.
Now, every day ain't gonna be perfect, but it still don't mean today don't have purpose.
Today's a new day, but there is no sunshine. Nothing but clouds, and it's dark in my heart, and it feels...
First of all, those I'm introducing to some and presenting to others, Mr. Toriana Parker.
You know, you have to have real good faith, and through it all, that's one thing I didn't render. At first, I had some sleepless nights, but once I found out who was in control of the whole situation, those nights start turning to a good sleepful nights. And I think whenever you're up against something, I guess once you take let control and put it to the person above, which is God, you can make it through anything.
May not come when you want it, but it's on time. On time. Time is the trouble. Sound in the beat.
Speak where the Bible speaks, and be silent where the Bible is silent.
We want to make sure that we're protecting our credit. We have something that we are monitoring our credit every day, every night.
It could be dead hot. It's getting real hot here in Florida. We're going to go out there, and we still going to tell them about Jesus Christ.
Man, you got to deal with this. Man, you got to come to a realization that this is happening in our churches today. All you have to do is look at our children. You have to look into our communities where we're having babies.
Too many times we rely solely on our gifts. We rely on our talents as our source of direction. We rely on what we think is a sure thing, but we miss out because we're not willing to yield to what God is telling us.
For us to come here today is because of our idea, our inspiration, our heart for the kingdom of God. And I believe that the heaven will reward her, reward her family, and reward her generation. Let's clap for the great woman of God.